Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Tuesday, February 7th, we have boys and girls basketball at home against Elsinore, as well as boys soccer at home against Elsinore as well. So make sure to be at all those games, okay?
And if you're on the road, be sure to make it to Elsinore on the 7th to watch your girls soccer play, and also at Lakeside on the 9th. Be there.
Congratulations to boys and girls soccer and boys and girls basketball on their win against Paris.
Congrats to boys and girls basketball for their win against Paloma.
Also, congrats to girls water polo for their win against Paloma.
Nah.
Congrats to girls water polo against Heritage and their win. And congrats to boys wrestling against Elsinore.
Hey everyone, it's me again, and I'm with the girls varsity soccer captains. And I'm asking them a couple questions today and see if we can get to know them a little better. So start off with names and positions, and start with the right, okay?
I'm Victoria, and I play outside mid.
I'm Dolly, I play goalie.
And I'm Jade, and I play defensive mid.
Cool. Second question, who do you guys feel is an inspiration to you when you guys play soccer, like professional soccer players?
I'd say Carly Lloyd.
Tim Howard.
Kelly O'Hara.
Nice. So what's your team chemistry like?
We've had our ups and downs, but we've definitely created a team bond together with our team dinners and the events that we do outside of school.
Nice. next question, how have you guys done so far?
So far we're undefeated.
All right, and how far do you guys think you're gonna make it this year?
I think we can go all the way. We definitely have the potential to do so.
All right, well, congrats, and good luck going on forth in your season, and good luck. Again, I don't know why I said that twice. I wish that I could rewind, cause I didn't get it till so many years. Years that I won't get back, and I swear I just shed so many tears. That I won't get back. Yeah, I got it in the graveyard, in the state, I swear.
Up all night, way after sleep time. I'm just thinking about the cooler, gave my dog a dime. He put a buckshot in the behind. No daddy, so I grew up to the street life. But my son, I'ma keep him in the beehive. Scheming on a heist, I need to change my life. I'm geeking all night, I'm on C9. With two and toting
17-5, same color t-shirt, white. Mama told me, not the same word. Mama 17-5, same color t-shirt.
Yeah. Young chicken poppin' with a pocket full of cottage. Yeah. Whoa, chemo, sabe, chopper, aiming at your noggin. Yeah. Had to call the attic, then the top, I had to chop it. Pocket watching, so I gotta keep the rocket. Yeah. Neck, water, faucet, water, mocking, birds, mocking. At pint, stocking.
Senior superlative voting will open after school today and run through Monday until midnight. Seniors need to log in to 5-star voting using the link on the school website.
Hey Titans, the blood drive is on February 24th. All 16-year-olds must fill out a permission slip.
Barbecue is on February 7th at 4 by the gym.
Ms. Harris, what do you teach here at school?
I teach English 10 and English 10 Advanced. I'm also the CSF advisor.
What were you like in high school?
Oh gosh, I was a good student, but I was very involved in activities and I wasn't as focused on my studies. I was involved in drama and drill team, and I was an editor on the school literary magazine. and other activities that I can't even remember because that was back in the days of the cave. I don't remember.
What is the funniest thing that has happened in your class?
Oh, okay. There have been many funny things. I can't think of anything recently. I do remember a time when we were, students were, they had to write original poetry. And one student wrote his poetry on his stomach, and he lifted up his shirt to show it to the class. And that is one thing that I recall, but there have been a lot of funny things here. I just don't recall them all.
Okay, now we're going to go into a speed round. Edgar Allan Poe or William Shakespeare?
Oh, William Shakespeare.
Stephen King or Scott Fitzgerald?
F. Scott Fitzgerald.
Nonfiction or fiction?
Fiction.
The Odyssey or The Great Gatsby?
The Odyssey.
Thank you, Ms. Harris.
All right, thank you.
Soldier Boy Tell. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman, that all. Oh. Now why me you crank that Soldier Boy? Now why me you crank that Soldier Boy? Now why me you crank that Soldier Boy? Now why me
you need to go to Airbnb.
Airbnb is on February 10th at 7 p.m. To sign up, you go to the House of Blues. Don't forget!